All it takes is a spark to ignite our imagination. Tech skills are becoming increasingly important for everyone. We live in a connected world where new technologies benefit us all, as individuals, communities, and businesses. Yet, there is a gap to fill, especially in the ASEAN region, with a shortage of over 80,000 talents in Malaysia alone. Despite that, there is a growing number of people who are interested in gaining tech skills but don't know where to start. And that's the spark that ignited a vision for a more tech-driven ASEAN through a one-stop tech leadership innovation center, Red Beat Academy. We aim to future-proof the next generation of tech talents by empowering, connecting, and developing skills to become the catalyst for innovation in ASEAN. Together with Google, we aim to create a regional tech talent hub by building a deep technical knowledge in the areas of AI, machine learning, software engineering, cybersecurity, big data, and IT infrastructure. Whether you're a newbie or a techie looking to upgrade your skills, our 6 learning tracks are mindfully structured to cater to all. Data, cloud infrastructure, digital marketing, product UI and UX, software engineering, cybersecurity. We provide a simple path to the future of tech innovation through our focus on leadership, an immersive learning experience, and application of the skills you've mastered. You can obtain Google Cloud certifications and develop the skills you need through our immersive programs designed by AirAsia and Google experts. We also have Bina Digital programs for SMEs. Our digital innovation and entrepreneurship incubation programs identifies, trains, co-develops, and mentors entrepreneurs to launch digital businesses. Career coaching services are provided to understand your tech career path. We also partner with corporate and government agencies to help build a tech placement ecosystem. If you want to make a difference, be the change, be the future, be a techie. It's time for you to create that spark. Red Beat Academy. Take it easy.